Ahojte, vítam vás pri ďalšom pokračovaní z hry Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. A na úvod chcem podotknúť, že musel som sa vrátiť k pôvodnej klávesnici, takže ak budete počuť zvuky klávesnice, tak som na starej, ktorá hučí, búcha, všetko možné. Inak sponzori, kľudne ma kontaktujte. Potrebujem novú klávesnicu, keďže stará sa troška pokazila. Ale každopádne pokračujeme ďalej, úprimne netuším, či tade to, asi tade to. A doslovne neviem, kde naposledy sme skončili, brutálne mi to tu hučí. Takže si to stíšime troška. A jasné, takže tu sme niekde skončili. Tu si prečítame vlastne ten príbeh a vypočujeme. Whenever you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to hell to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess. Dobre, takže... Oh, moment, nie, to sa mi nezdá, že sem. Pretože tu boli označené dvere a podľa mňa budeme hľadať tie... znaky. Jasné, no. Ako toto je troška monotónne. The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours. Mne sa zdá, že z toho by sme mali nejak poskladať. Ale ja už som aj zabudol. Nie? Nebolo to nejak, že by to upozorňovalo, že som už správne? Asi niečo. A, tady. Počujem zvuky. Nejaké niečo sa tu udialo s obrazom. No tak. Aha. Tak ne. To by mohlo byť toto. Aha. Ale nie ono. Nie, ešte to nie je ono. Tak ideme ďalej. Je to možné. Nie, tieto hádanky proste... Ako je to fajn, je to troška niečo iné. Ale proste ja tu zase strávim celé svoje mládí, aby som tu niečo našiel. Neviem do toho otvoriť. Tak ne. Devče, kebyže na tejto strane zatlačíš a nie v strede, tak by to išlo ľahšie, ak by sa tam vôbec dalo dostať. Devče, neváž ma. Aha, ja to vidím. Ktoré z toho by to mohlo byť, to peklo? Čože? What? To sa musíme pozrieť zhora a to bude ten prvý znak. Asi zhora. A jak sa mám dostať hore? Áno, ja viem, že tu X-ko. X-ko? Jo, takže tu je niekde X-ko. Alebo že by to bolo X-ko? No tak, veď to je X-ko, je to také krásne X-ko. Jak nikdy. Dobre. X-ko máme. Z tohto, podľa mňa z tohto jedného všetko budeme robiť. What? Ja som dokončil schody. Neviem jak. OK, prečo nie? Fajn, úplne fajn. Oh my god. Jo, tak máme hotové schody. Ono, ľubí sa mi, že tie zvukové, kadejaké efekty vizuálne a... Moment. Vesko. Dáva taký... To nemôže byť Esko. A proste, že snaží sa pomôcť za každú cenu. Čo je fajn, človek nemusel by tu stráviť celý deň. Máme druhé. Teraz nájsť to posledné a tam vidím rebrík. Takže, nice. Uniková cesta. Hop. Áno. Človek si po týždni musí zvyknúť na ovládanie. A bingo, máme to. Takže dvere máme hotové. A uvidíme dnes, či sa nám to podarí konečne dohrať celú hru. A hlavne, jak to skončí, ak vôbec teda dnes. Možno nakoniec dnes ešte nič z toho nebude. Á, máme ďalšiu infošku. Hela possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sick bed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh, and her face menacing and grim. Ako, sorry, ten príbeh, wow. Polovici veci som úplne mimo, že o čo sa jedná. A mám pocit, že sa budeme bojovať. Mhm. Že budeme bojovať, ale možno sa mýlim. Jo, asi. Toto vyzerá ešte plocha na boj. Je, jo.
Disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight.
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts and fears, as seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what hell is? World shaped by Senua's nightmares. Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You failed the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be?
So stupid.
Everyone hates her. She's cursed.
The shadow hates.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself, because there's no one left to do that for you. Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just like your sword.
Come on. There.
Why go on? When you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined. Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling, a song.
Je psychopat. Proste to je čistý psychoš. Nejak, pozrite, jak má vykrútený krk. Ale ako úprimne musím povedať, že napriek tomu, aké utrpenie prežíva, tak keď som hral Tomb Raidera, nie takto posledného toho predtým, alebo ešte predtým, neviem, ktorý to bol ten, proste Tomb Raider, tak tam som tu Laru asi viac lutoval, jak Senu. Choď k nemu. Ako vidieť na tej postave, proste jak je vyčerpaná a neviem, stále proste nie je to také jak v tom Tomb Raideri.
Before she first met him, she was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others. Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father Zinbal made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own, collecting firewood and herbs, errands out in the Orkney Plains. That was her world. Like this one. Barren and lonely.
No, úprimne netuším, kam mám ísť. Asi sem. To vyzerá byť jedna možnosť. Stromem. Čiže ti hrabe.
Yeah.
to bol vikingský hlas? Alebo spev? No, tak možno to není spev. Jak sa dostať hore? Tady nic. Počkaj, ne. To musí byť cesta hore. Debile. Ah, to som si fakt nevšimol. The Northmen tell of a great hero. His name is Sigmund. His father's hall was built around a great tree, and one day Odin comes and thrusts a sword into the tree, a gift to whomever can release it. Many try, but the sword only comes out at Sigmund's touch. His brother-in-law, King Siggeir, wants it, but Sigmund refuses him. So King Siggeir plots revenge. He invites Sigmund and his brothers to a feast, but when they arrive, they are met with an army, not a warm welcome. King Siggeir captures Sigmund and his brothers, steals his coveted sword, and readies them for execution. Zaujímavé príbehy. No, uznaj to. To neotvoríš, devče. Aha. No tak, skús to. No, tak musíme nájsť inú cestu. Ako vzdychá statočne, to je treba uznať. Tam nezaskočí. Aha, tu sú nejaké značky, čiže to musíme nájsť ten spúšťač alebo otvárač brány. Ale kde to bude? Tady asi nie, podľa mňa tady to sa budeme musieť až potom, keď niečo urobíme. Ja skúsim ešte raz. Ne. Nejaký tajný vchod. Ako strašne vzdycha. Ako ja chápem, že asi je brutálne zranená. Ale mohla by sa troška ukludniť. Pod stromem. Musím nájsť ten strom asi. Aha. Takže predpokladám, že zase sa budeme vracať potom, aby sme otvorili, keď otvoríme tie dvere. Škoda. To sa mi nepáči práve na hrách. Keď sa človek musí vracať a vyzerá, že dosť dlhý kus. My podľa mňa tu niekoho porazíme a vrátime sa tam. Budú vlastne tie dvere otvorené. Tož, čo to do pekla je? To sú trosky lodí. Smola. Lano, vykraftíme si niečo, ne? Ne? Tak ne. Day after day, watching from afar, she mimicked him, perfecting her own secret dance. Wishing those fleeting moments of light would stretch out to last forever. A, tam je. No takže. To skutočne. Oh. Ako úprimne teraz, keď nás to preplo sem a videl som ten jej úsmev, Tak, ja sa teraz tiež usmievam. Proste človek po tom celom tom utrpení ju vidí sa usmievať. Senuin prvý úsmev za celú hru.
Seen you before.
I'm not. I don't leave home much.
Oh, Zeno's daughter.
I have to go.
Wait. Who taught you to fight like that?
No one.
No one?
Well, I watched you, and
you learned all of that from watching me. You should become a warrior, you know.
Me?
I'm Dilly. I'm here for the warrior trials. Just come and watch. And bring your sword.
You can't put it into words. That moment when you look into the eyes of the one who is supposed to reassure you, make you feel safe. It only takes an instant. Fear swallows you before you have a chance to make sense of it. And darkness becomes a part of who you are.
You killed him.
But her world changed the day the Northmen took him from her. Senua knows that there's no going back to how things were. That there's nothing to go back to at all.
Stay still, stay quiet, hide.
Their gods can see into your mind. They will use this power to destroy you.
They won't stop me. I can still feel him.
Whatever's left of him, they will never let him go.
I'm not gonna let him rot here.
You're the one rotting here.
Leave me alone.
You will die here.
No.
And all your suffering will have been for nothing.
Shut up!
Tak toto bolo dosť... Wow. Proste ten prechod z toho, keď bola šťastná a návrat vlastne do tej reality. Wow. OK. Takže Dillionova hlava, predpokladám, že to bude. Ja som strašne zvedavý na ukončenie tohto celého príbehu. Čo je tu? Čo to je? To je jak zuby? Vieš sa ich zakúpať? A? Ne, asi sa bude len brodiť. A ďalej ma to nepustí? Za pokus to stálo. Škoda, že nerobí v tej vode tie kruhy. Ale tak, to je detail. I keď aj na týchto detailoch záleží. Každej hre. Ja už mám za ňu halucinácie, ty kokos. Ja už vidím aj to, čo tam není. To je lano? Zapletené jak lano, to sú konáre. Je jasné, to sú konáre toho stromu. Áno, debile. Prečo mám pocit, že zase som došiel do kolečka? A? Možno ne.
happening?
Senua, imagine a sword that can slay gods. Its name is Gramr. It was forged by the god of all Northmen, Odin, and gifted to Sigmund, a great warrior.
I need this sword. It's important. Can you help me?
The sword appears whole, but it is an illusion. It shattered into shards long ago. It is said a great warrior can reforge Gramr by answering the trials of Odin, one for each shard. The roots of the Tree of Death will take you to new lands where you will face the trials.
Go to the shards. Go to the shard.
Go to the shards.
What's the shard? Find it.
It's the metal runestones.
Find it.
The runes. Za pokus to stálo. Takže musíme po koreňoch jíst. Předpokládám, že to budu toto. No jasné, to ukazuje.
King in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn, and it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrving.
I don't recognize this place.
Where are we? Where is she?
It feels wrong.
Where are we now? Burial mound. It's so strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspired to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
Takže jdeme hledat úlomky meče. Předpokládám, že zase to bude 5 častí. Alebo koľko, kde budeme muset pobiť, no. Zabít někoho.
Dillian, I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember? Wrong. What happened? Can you hear me? Just wait there. I'll find you.
This is your mission. Find
him. Jak to otvorím?
Find him, get him back. He's just there. How could you lose him? How could she lose him?
Tě hlasy. Hlasy v hlavě, to je drsné. Počkej, nevím to zapálit. Já vím, jasné, že vím. Aha, super. To by moc nepomohlo. Tady je to nič. Tak jdeme ďalej. Nemám rád v žiadnych hrách katakomby. Hlavně keď tu nič nevidím, jako na tom videu vidíte úplně nič, ale... To je exit, tam nie. Ale já vidím úplně to isté. Nič, takže... No. Tam je svetlo, tam je tma. Ideme do tmy. Prečo aj nie však? What? Čože? To chodím dokola, tak ideme doleva?
Senua, you remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Hervor, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrvin.
Ja už neviem, odkiaľ tie hlasy idú. Že je to les, není to les. To je Dillion, alebo Dillon, neviem čo. Tak vôbec sa neosvetľuje, keď to zapálim. Je to dosť nepríjemné, keď hlasy vám hovoria proste, že si na nič, zdaj to a podobné. Wow. Ja som to... Čo to je? Neviem, či tam chcem ísť.
I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it in my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy.
The chief had some.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said it could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing
no.
inside you.
No.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come. Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
Uff. Takže otec blázen. Blázen číslo 2 alebo 1. Blázen. Tak vieme, po kom to zdedila, chúďa. Jak sa tam mám dostať do pekla? Vaj má. Musí to... No, lez dole. Máme ešte čas. Ako toto by sa mi fáčilo. Páčilo by sa mi to bez bojovania. Proste vykonávať si len ten príbeh.
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur. The second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good and wise. He was fair of feature, he spoke fair words, he gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
Takže ideme za ďalšou časťou nášho meču. Dúfam, že dneska by sme mohli poskladať tie meče, i keď na začiatku som sa tam troška zdržal, ale to zostrihám decentne.
Bridge. You've come this far, but the bridge is broken. There's no way you can fix it. What do you do now, sir?
Zhodím si druhý most. Napríklad to urobím. Wow.
It's dangerous. Don't go near it. Don't go there. Don't go too close. Don't go to the mines. You don't know what will happen.
Yuck. Tam je druhá strana.
Focus on the mine.
Where are we?
Ace. Zeleň, krása. Ideme tady to. Bolo to popri, tak predpokladám, že tady to budeme musieť ísť. Možno ne. Tak možno to bude exit. Aha, tam je druhá maska. Zrazu. Ale ne, kašľame na to. Poľajme to, rozbijem zase ten most. Neviem prečo. Takže zase musíme zháňať... Ty vole, to ani neviem popísať, čo to je. A však vidíš, že tam je reťastý krava. Snaž sa víc, je zamčen. No, ja idem tam dole. A skúsime sa pozrieť cez tú druhú masku, čo je tu. Nice.
The Northman. Tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death. The gods.
Aha. Už chápem. Hele. Ja som teraz robil chybu, ja som si tam mal zhodiť najprv most. Nevadí. Vlastne tady som mohol prejsť, pozrieť sa, vrátiť sa do toho škaredého sveta. A tým pádom predpokladám, že potom tu uvidím tú runu. Myslím, že to volajú runy, nie? Asi hej. A ideme do škaredého sveta.
Go through it. It's dangerous.
Cože? Brána otvorená? A runa? Runu stále nemáme.
Dillian.
On je v temném světě.
The world once seemed so simple. Black and white. Darkness and light. Narrow dividing lines of our own making. Dillian taught her to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the gloom. And Senno explored new paths into the unknown.
No, kde by... Aha, ale to je dole hlavou. Aha, aj to je dole hlavou. Moment. Počkej, to je zrkadlové, ale... Že my musíme ísť von. Chcem ísť. Moment. No tak, vylez tam, devčatko. Holčičku. Skúsime, len tak random. Nie, to je ono proste, len opačné. Čiže zvonka. Nie je tu maska? Není. Tak si vypočujeme príbeh.
Gods feast and rejoice and amuse themselves by throwing spears and stones at Baldur, striking at him with sword and axe. But he comes to no harm, whatever they do. The gods never cease to wonder at this great marvel. But Loki shapes himself into a woman and asks Baldur's mother, is it really true that all things promise to keep him safe? I did not ask the mistletoe, Baldur's mother confesses. I thought it was too young.
Moment, a teraz by sme teoreticky máme vstup otvorený. A neviem. Ako je to určite zaujímavá hrátka so svetom a preblikávaním, prehadzovaním. To je troška iné. Základ síce zostáva. Počkaj, to je rozbitý. Ako zvuky sú dobré. To musím uznať. Pohyby postavy tak, tiež super príbeh, wow. Ja som to vlastne tady asi mohol prehodiť. No a sme dnu. Aha, super. To mi moc nepomohlo. Na čo mi to bolo to otvorenie, nechápem. No sa nedostanem. A? Nie. To je blbosť. Ja to viem prehádzovať. Moment, ja to viem prehádzovať tady. To. Reťaz, neotvor. To viem prehádzovať aj tu. Okej, som úplný debil. Jak toto otočiť? Logická otázka. Debile, otoč sa. Sám so sebou sa otoč. Takže takto. Takže do temného sveta musíme prejsť. Mali by sme mať otvorené tie hlavné dvere. Keď nechápem potom, na čo sme otvárali tamtie, ale... Ale budiš. Možno sa to dozvieme. Skôr či neskôr. Dúfam, že to uznalo. Nice, pekne. A tu není reťaz.
Do you know? Was it worth it? You're still alive and Dillian's there. He is. Where are you taking him?
He's up there. How do you get up? There's a way.
Čo to tu do pekla líta? Jasné, ja to musím zložiť schody. Ale moment. Ešte? Ne, to som už moc ďaleko. Ne. Šikulka. Musím ju pochváliť, lebo mám pocit, že nikto ju nikdy nepochválil.
Loki makes a dart out of mistletoe and goes to the gods as they throw things at Balder. The blind god, Huth, was there. Loki asks him why he wasn't taking part. Huth says, I cannot see where Balder stands, and even if I could see him, I have no weapon. Loki replies, here is a wand. I will tell you where he stands. And Huth throws the mistletoe at Balder. It pierces through him, and to everyone's horror, Balder is killed. And for this, Huth is slain.
Wow. Ja viem, budeme zase preklikávať, ale potrebujeme najprv značky. A tri?
Years had passed since she left her father. You have no chance. She trained hard alongside her friend. Ever again. Dillian. She saw things no one else could. Patterns. Shapes. Movement. An intuition that made her an exceptional warrior. Friendship turned to love. But the shadow of darkness never let her go, and she was caught between two worlds. Battles and Bell and her past. And Dillian. A future. Two realities tearing at her soul.
Najprv si to tu obehnem, potom budem prepínať svety. Jasné, že mi to rozbije most. Dalo čakať. Skúsime odistiť. Ako fajn. Logická hra s zaujímavým príbehom. Ó, bingo. To je M-ko. Aha. Dobre, jedno máme. Teraz potrebujeme ešte zvyšné dve. Tade? Ja, predpokladám, že to mi spustí ten pekný svet. Tak sa preklikneme. Ohohohoho. No. Dobre, som rád, že nedokáže spadnúť. Z čoho poskladať toto? Aha. Máme ďalší most.
The Northmen tell how the gods mourned Balder. His body was to be burnt on his ship, but they could not manage to push it into the sea. And sent for a giantess to do it. She comes riding a wolf and has vipers for her reins. She pushes Baldur's ship into the sea with such force that the ground shakes and the rollers burst into flames. When Baldur's wife sees his body carried onto the ship, her heart bursts with grief, and she dies. She's put next to her husband, and the pyre is lit, sending the dead to hell. But even so, the gods cannot accept his death.
Ono je to veľmi veľký okruh, kde sa všetko môže nachádzať. Ale ja si to chcem vypočuť ešte jeden príbeh. Ktorý bol... Počkaj, kde bolo? Tady.
Overcome with grief, the gods send Hermod to ride to hell and ask Hela to let Baldur return home. All the gods are weeping, he says. Are they? Asks Hela. We shall see if he is truly missed. If everything in the world will weep for him, he shall go back to the gods. But if even one thing refuses, Baldur stays with me. The gods send messengers everywhere. Weep for Baldur. Weep him out of hell. And everything wept. Men, beasts, earth, stone, trees, metal, everything. Except for a giantess they find in a cave. Baldur was never my friend, she says. Let Hel keep what she has. The Northmen say that the giantess must have been Loki in disguise.
Do you remember meeting him beneath the tree?
No. Prečo som si ich predtým neotvoril? To je otázka, asi som si ich nevšimol? Logická odpoveď. Prčíc. Tak, dobré, otvor. Šikulka, no tak, ty si šikovná. Pekne. Normálne by som si ťa zobral za ženu. A ty vole, mať takého psychopata, toto človek, aby sa bál zaspať v noci. Ale zase ide si za svojím, no. Za svojou láskou. Teraz by sme... No jasné, že to takto malo byť. Teraz by sme tam mali prejsť, tam možno bude druhá maska, tretia. Uvidíme, len stále neviem nájsť ten posledný. Alebo nie, tam nebude maska, tam zhodíme si ten most. A to je všetko. A neviem, čo ďalej. Keďže zatiaľ viem plus minus, kde jeden symbol je. Moment, kde bol ten symbol? To bol v tom druhom svete, že? Už sa mi z toho začína motať hlava. No, teď je to. Kde to pekla to je? A, príbeh.
The Northmen tell how the gods punished Loki for Baldur's death. They captured him and took him to a cave. They fetched his two sons and turned one into a wolf, and he ripped his brother apart. The gods used Loki's own son's entrails to tie him down and turned these bonds.
Nechtiel som zrušil príbeh. Moment, jak to mám zablokovať, aby sa mi nezavreli tie dvere? A, čakať, je to? Ne, to ide, ježiš, jasné, v druhom svete. Aha, ono to tu je iné. Absolutne. Absolutne netuším. V tomto okruhu. Ale z čoho tu není? Z čoho to poskladať? No to zjapę aj tu. Ne, nečítaj to. Daj mi pokoj. Aha. No tak. Tak, a teraz šípku. Myslím, že to bolo to posledné šípka. Akáž, nevidím. Predpokladám, že to bude v tomto svete. Alebo ani ne. Bože. Kde? Symboly sú správne, ja viem. No tak, ale kde sú? Moment, čo tu je? Tu je nič. Aha, debile. Šípka. Tady? Aha. Nice. Počkaj, teraz potrebujeme ten druhý svet, že? Tak. A ideme ďalej. Dilione. Abo Dilone. Len Dilone. To je Delon. To je jedno. Dilion.
Chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see, and he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillion's arms, glad to see the world through his eyes. Slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly began to unravel.
Be quick. Careful, don't fall. Ah. Ty Dilione!
Senua. Your father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. Should we fix them by taking away their sight? Would you give up the beautiful world that you, and only you, can see just to be rid of your nightmares? Or is this the price you pay for the gift you have? The gift that makes you so special in my eyes. Just another part of the person I'm not.
I left for the wilds to protect you from my darkness. Because I love you. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
What if this is pointless? What if you're wrong?
Tak, máme ďalšiu časť za sebou a myslím si, že pre dnešné video by to stačilo. Ešte úprimne netuším, koľko nás čaká, teraz sa hore asi nejak nedostanem. Ale možno tam je jedno vidím. A asi, že by možno posledné? No uvidíme, posledná časť meču. Takže už tam tá jedna. OK, ja vám ďakujem za pozretie, určite lajkujte, komentujte, zdieľajte. A my sa vidíme niekedy. Tam je druhá. Niekedy, na budúce. Majte sa krásne, čau čau.